Then you see us in our little house kind of quietly going about our dirty little business, consistently making bad choices. Right. And what I do love about it tonally, too, is that it starts in this kind of kooky comedic level, and it gets progressively darker and darker and darker until it becomes a true noir, bad people doing bad things. And ends up being shocking, I think.
It's a man covered in blood riding a bicycle down the street, and people are protesting the African American family that moves in.
It's like talk about white privilege, yeah, right? You can, you know, covered in blood, yeah. You know, and they, no, it's not his, it's not him. It's these people.
When we were in Venice, Ai Weiwei was there with the film that he made about refugees, and he talked about precisely that. It's like, how do we get beyond nationalism and tribalism and racism and be more inclusive and start thinking of ourselves as human beings of the world, you know? Because this is happening everywhere, where people are being forced out of their homes and their nations, and are looking for a place to go. And the only way we can help each other is by eradicating all of those borders and thinking globally. I mean, what's always challenging is tone, but what was great about it is that George had a grasp of it, you know, so whenever you felt like, you know, is this too big, is this too small, is this whatever, you know, we all would kind of end up in the same place. But that being said, it was a tremendous pleasure to go to work every day, because George is so prepared, and the level of talent on, you know, on the cast and the crew was extraordinary. So it just was a very pleasurable work experience.